Hey guys, I'm here to talk to you guys about my about TTC. I'm sorry you guys, I have the bonnet on because in a few minutes after I get done recording with you guys, I'm going to go put on my sample of the mask that I got from Glam Glow one, the white bottle, the white jar. And then I'm about to paint my toes, so I'm sorry I'm not all glammed up. But y'all know I always keep it real with y'all, and I'm always coming out real. Okay, so let's talk about something as far as TTC and go. My TTC is going for my husband and I is that we have it actually on hold right now because in order for me to get this procedure done, we have to have a certain amount of money. So we're saving up to get that procedure done. Once we have enough saved up, we're going to go ahead and get that procedure done, and I'm going to take the pills that he gave me so I can have a cycle. The procedure is they're doing the sonohistogram, and they're going to, once I have a cycle, they're going to go in with the tube thing, the camera, to kind of see how my ovaries are and see my lining and all that. So far and so on. So with that being said, we're gonna do that, get that procedure done, and then based off of that procedure, we're gonna see what we have to do next, as far as in next cycle. If he tells me I'm good to do Clomid, I'm gonna do Clomid. Plus, I'm gonna trigger shot. I'm gonna do Clomid, and I'm gonna trigger shot the next cycle, and let him monitor Termy and stuff like that. So that's what's going on with TTC. So I'm probably going to get that procedure done either by the end of May or first week of June is when I'm going to have that procedure done. So that's what's going on with TTC. I'm trying to get everything done as far as in that aspect before I quit, you know, because once I quit, if I'm not pregnant by August or September, I'm going to go ahead and go on birth control at least for 3 to 6 months so that can kind of help my cycles regulate, because I do want to make sure I am shedding that line so that the lining won't build up and it can cause serious illness in the future wise. So that's why I decided to go ahead and do birth control. But yeah, other than that, we are still currently are trying. We're not trying quite enough because it's been really, really stressful these past couple of months. That I haven't been recording with you guys. It's been really, really stressful, especially with everything. So, but everything's going back on track. I'm really excited for that. And I'm gonna try my best to record TTC videos every Tuesday so you guys can know what is going on. Now, if I don't record a TTC video, you guys know why. It's because it's on hold. So, to be honest, the next TTC video you guys will be receiving from me will probably be in May next month. Middle of next month will be my TTC update. Until we do the procedure, because that's pretty much what we're waiting on. We're waiting on this procedure to get done, and then so we can move on and move forward. I think that kind of touches up on TTC. If you guys have any questions that you guys want to know, go ahead and leave a comment below, and I will be commenting back to you guys. So, what else did I touch on? I think that's it. So until the next TTC video in May, stay tuned. I will be still recording different variety of things. My channel is not for all my TTC people out there and people that come to that's following me, and also hello to all my new subscribers, hello to my old subscribers for still standing with me even though I've been absent doing videos. Hello to you guys, and thank y'all so much. But just a little brief summary, because I know this video is going to be short. Just a brief summary. My channel is not all about TTC. My channel is just life. Point blank period, life. You might see me do cooking videos. You might see me do random stuff with my husband. You might see me do tutorials, makeup tutorials. You might see me do me cleaning up, like vlogging. You might see that. So my channel is not based on try to conceive, but that is one of the things that I'm in the midst of doing right now as far as in my life and my journey. So what I'd say to you guys is just stay tuned and be patient with me. If you are a TTC follower, just be patient with me, because to be honest, my next video, like I said, is not going to be until May, because we are saving so I can get that procedure done so they can see what's going on in my system. So with that being said, thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you guys for following me. Don't forget to share, like, and comment below and subscribe. I really do appreciate it. So until the next video, I love you guys. Bye.